you were using Task Manager all wrong. Have you ever noticed apps move up and down as you try and end task? To fix it, it's quite easy. Head to View, Update Speed, then Paused. This will then freeze all apps and services from moving up and down. So I can simply right-click, End Task.